Right, today I have a very interesting question for you guys. What's negative 1 half in the base and then raised to the negative 1 half power? What do you think? You know the deal, please pause the video and try this first. Done? Okay, have a look. First off, if the base is negative, you have to be careful because the result might be negative, positive, or maybe neither, because it might be imaginary. So have a look. Let me write this down again. Negative 1 half raised to the negative 1 half power. This negative exponent, we can just bring this down to the bottom. So we are looking at this as 1 over to the positive 1 half power, and this is still the base, which is negative 1 half. Now, to take care of this 1 half power, we can write this as the square root. So this is just a square root, and we have negative 1 half. Alright, we have a negative instead of the square root. Well, that will give us the imaginary number, I, and then let's just put that outside. And then take the square root of 1, it's just 1, so we don't need to worry about that. And then we take the square root of 2, so we have 1 over square root of 2, just like this. And then right here, let's just go ahead and simplify this a little bit, and I will do it this way for you guys. Because I don't like to be on the bottom, I like to be on the top, right? So let's multiply the top and bottom by I. And then also, let's get rid of the square root of 2 on the bottom here. So let's also multiply by square root of 2 here, and also square root of 2 here. I times I does not cancel to be 1, but rather, this and that gives us I squared, which produces negative 1, all right? So let's write down the answer. This will be equal to, we have positive divided by negative, so that will be negative. And then we have the I right here, so let's also write that down. And notice the square root of 2, square root of 2 cancel, so we just have that square root of 2 right here. As you can see, the answer is B. And then we're done.